Shut up. You can make commentary, but only when it's necessary. And don't do anything about anything other than... Shut up.
Okay, we're ready.
Okay, so this is the story about the ugliest duckling, the twin ducklings. They're also ugly, and then the smallest, ugliest duckling there was. And so the twin ducklings, they were sort of ugly, not that ugly, and they could swim perfectly along the water together.
They're like synchronized swimming.
Yeah, pretty much. And then there was the smallest duckling kind of stayed in the really shallow end of the pond because of the fear that, but you can't even go in the pond because it would drown in a 1 centimeter deep pool.
Like you, oh!
Did you say deep pool? Okay, anyway, moving on.
And then there's the ugliest duckling. My god.
I mean, everybody depressed. Yeah. Even more depressed than she was.
Yeah, there was some really ugly duckling that was depressed and made everyone else depressed around
her. The really depressed ugly duckling.
Yes.
Really emo.
So they all go out and grow up eventually. So the three ducklings that were the twins and...
The short one,
they grow up. And they become beautiful white swans, the most beautiful, elegant swans in the world.
The twins always still. The twins were adopted together, and they would run in competition for synchronizing swimming.
Yeah, that sounds good. That
and
sounds
then
really good.
The small one couldn't even touch the water still. Her neck, she would be like under the water, and her neck would just be sticking out. And then. Yeah.
Okay. And then the ugliest duckling was black. Just black. And everyone was being racist about it. Because, you know, ducks have it in the club for the thing that humans have. And stuff like that.
And she died of ugly.
Yes.
Because she's still ugly, not pretty.
Yes, it was the ugliest duckling. I looked in the mirror. It died.
Yeah, she looked in the mirror. She died because she looked in the mirror.
Scooch that way.
So... Yeah, that's the story. So the moral of the story is, ugly people die, apparently.
From their ugliness?
Apparently, according to this story.
Oh, okay.
And you never know, you could be beautiful or you could still be ugly, depending
like
on, yeah, like me.
Most likely ugly.
Yes.
Like you.
So the moral of the story was apparently that my sisters will grow up beautiful and I will be ugly forever. I love you guys.
I wish I loved you back too, but you know.
Like my little sword.
You're laying on my blanket.
No. You guys are scary.